Hello everyone, Jane Borges here from Zen Within Me Homes, showing you another beautiful new construction home here in sunny Florida. Okay, so this is a two-story, 2,800 square foot home, four bedrooms, two and a half baths, three car garage. I'm gonna show you, now this home is exactly for sale. I'm just gonna show you the neighborhood. You got your sheriff as the neighbor, so if you're concerned about safety, it's safe. Okay, they're still building here, so this is a perfect time. I'm just gonna go this way so you don't see the car. Perfect time to get in on new construction here in this particular area. Okay, I-75 is right down the road, which takes you straight into Tampa. So Tampa is only, I'm gonna guesstimate, about 30 minutes at max from here. Okay. So you can always screen this in if you like. Okay, so let's go in and see this beautiful home. Okay, so this room can be whatever you like. It has cable hookup, as you can see there. Okay, we have a half bath here, the three-car garage here, the living room, stairs going to upstairs, and then we have the kitchen area over there. I'm going to get to all of that in a moment. Let me just show you here. This is the half bath. Let me show you the depth of the space. Okay, now this home is for sale. $399. $990, I believe it was. I'll have it written up top in the title. Now, if you are interested in purchasing this home, please contact me directly, privately. I have my phone numbers down in the description box. Send me a text. Please don't call first. I have a lot of people trying to sell me stuff, so I will respond to a text, okay? Or you can leave a voicemail if you want to make a phone call. Otherwise, you can just email me, zenwithinme@gmail.com, okay? Now, let me know because I may be able to help you get $10,000 off the price of this house, but you have to contact me directly and then we can get to the details of that. Okay, so I just wanna make sure you see the space here. So you can close within 30 days, maybe less, on this home. Like I said, it's ready now. So depending on how you're financing or if you're paying cash, will depend on how fast you can close on the home. Okay, so here is the walk-in pantry. Of course, the door will be on there properly. You'll get to do walkthroughs and such. Now, if you're an out-of-town buyer and you just want to buy the home, you could still make it happen. So just contact me, and I will register you with the builder, and we will take care of everything for you. Okay, so we have granite countertops here. I want you to see, look how deep this sink is. Okay, because I know for some of you, that's an important feature that you like. Okay, and then you have the double oven there, okay. See the space from here. Now, since this home, like I said, you have your sliding doors, your little patio. Let me show you real quick the range. This is actually pretty cool. Sorry for the glare. Okay. Try to show all the features because everything is important to different people. Okay, so this would be your backyard. This would be your view. So you have a little pond over there. So there will be no back neighbor. You will have privacy in the back. You have that beautiful tree over there. I don't know if you can see the waterfall that they have over there all the way on the right. You got this gorgeous tree here. Another little pond over there with another tree. Okay. This is your backyard if you buy this exact house. Now, you don't have a neighbor here, on this side, but the lots are available, so you may in the future. Okay, just so you guys are aware. All right, so we checked out the first floor. Now let's go up to the second. So you have carpeted stairs. Okay, you have a window here. Attic space there with that in the ceiling. Okay, so this is your laundry room. Now remember, this house is 2,800 square feet. If you're interested in the details of the sizes of the rooms, if you want me to do any other videos for you, I just need to have you pre-approved. And I would be more than happy to dedicate my time to you. Okay. So this is bedroom number two. So we saw the laundry room, one bedroom there. Bedroom number two, hi. Now there is a second home exactly, well, let me not say exactly. I have not checked it out yet. I'm gonna do the video for it after this, but there's a second home with the same square footage, the same floor plan, 2,800 square feet. So that one is about 380. I'm just gonna round it off. I think it's 379, 990. Okay, so here's the third bedroom. So as you see, these two bedrooms share this bathroom. And here's the bathroom. I might be able to get you $10,000 off that house as well. Okay, so we're gonna go through this bedroom now. Okay, so you see there's the stairs where we came in, so just going in a circle. Okay, so you have a closet there. Now here, this is your master. So you have here tray ceiling with crown molding. Really wanna try and give you the idea of the depth of this room, okay? I'm gonna go all the way to the corner. I'm still going to see the size of the room. Okay, and then you can see your lovely view from here. Just a better view of like the tree and the pond. Oh, come on. Clear it. Oh, okay, there we go. You can put in your own pool. Okay. Now here's the master bath. I'll show you the size of that. Okay. Double sinks, granite countertops. That light bulb will be replaced, no worries. Okay, here is your stand-up shower. You got tile in there. Okay, and then you have a nice big window here, your tub with the tile around it. And this is, it's not plastic. Okay, and here's the potty. And the walk-in closet. Okay, so if you are interested, hi, if you are interested in this home specifically that is for sale now and you'd like to see if you can get $10,000 off, please contact me directly. My numbers are in the description box down below. You can also email me, zenwithinme@gmail.com. If it's late at night and you're looking for a home, feel free to contact me and I will do my best to help you with what you're looking for. Okay, everybody, stay safe and I will see you in the next video.